schools in Jefferson County will resume in-person instruction August 12th. The Archdiocese of Louisville made that announcement this morning. Archbishop Joseph Kurtz says the superintendent of the Archdiocese, 48 schools, has adjusted the calendar to give schools greater flexibility. More guidance will be released next.